Hi, my name is Ali, and I'd like to do an unboxing of the GoPro Hero 3 Plus. Let's go. So some stuff I got. And here's the baby. Right there, okay. I'm gonna zoom into it, see what it looks like in the package. It's quite small, it's my hand for reference. So, okay, another one. Oh shit! So, we got that out. So the GoPro itself. The way. Okay. Let's open it first, okay? So what you get inside is in the box you have the manual. A few manuals. You don't need to read that now. There are some stickers. The back door is like a hollow back door for sound. And we have a few mounts. Yeah, we got a few mounts there. USB cable, battery, and some adhesives to mount on your whatnots. Okay, now on to the GoPro itself. Now it's on this mount, let's get this out of the mount. Boom! Now it's out. As you can see, it's quite small. Can fit to the palm of my hands really easily. Take it out of the mount. This is just the mount that they give you. Put it there. Yeah, it's quite small, quite light. Let's try opening it. This is like a small clip right there. And there's the GoPro itself. This is a waterproof casing. Okay. Now, this is the GoPro itself. Quite light. There's the LCD screen over here, it tells you all the information. Mode, record button, Wi-Fi. So yeah, this is everything that comes in the box, including all the GoPro. If you want some extra parts, you have to buy it separately. And also this is sold separately too. This is the SanDisk micro SD card. The GoPros use a special kind of SD card. The class 10, make sure you get that one, if not it won't work. And that's all that comes. There's pen on the items already. So that's all for the unboxing. Thank you very much. See you next time. Peace out.